We were first introduced to Con the Fruiterer and his beautiful wife, Marika, in the 1980s TV favourite, The Comedy Company. While still working at the fruit shop, he released a chart-topping single, a couple of books, and at one stage was the face of fruit and vegetables in Australia. And now in this exclusive interview with Con and Marika's friend, Mark Mitchell, we learn about the secrets to their long marriage, as well as Con's exciting new venture.
Well, this for me is like Christmas. I'm in the kitchen with my very good chum, Mark Mitchell. You know him as the Comedy King. What you might not know is Mark is a bit of a king in the kitchen. Hello, Mark.
Hello, Craig. How are you? Welcome.
What a joy. And I've got to say, this is a Bombshell World exclusive just for Studio 10 viewers. Mark, you've created probably the most Moorish cheese bread in the world.
Thank you very much,
Craig. And you're going to share this with us today, aren't you?
Here's one I made before the show. Unfortunately, someone ate it. Would you like to have a piece? This is no, come on.
That someone was me. It's quite true, but I'll have another piece. This is probably one of the most stunning morsels in your life, folks, you will ever have the pleasure of enjoying. Four ingredients, is that right, Mark?
Four ingredients, yes. Self-raising flour, I cheat. Mm. Self-raising flour, one egg, cheese, and you can use either milk or oil. I use kefir, which is the type of drinking yogurt, mm-hmm. because it makes it more moist. Mm. And it's very simple, just mix the ingredients, I'll show you.
I've just met my new love handle, by the way, for those wondering, this is it.
It's, the kids love the crusty bits.
It's beautiful, but it's so decadent. It's actually more like a pudding than a bread, isn't it?
It is. Mix them all, just make sure you integrate all those different components.
Oh, Mark. It's Con. Con's at the back door. Oh.
Hi. Come in.
What's he doing here?
I don't know. Come in. Hello, mate. How are you today?
Hello. How are you?
I've seen you on the TV.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Hello, mate. How are you today? How are you? Wasn't expecting to see you. I brung you some of my wine. My new wine. Could be very nice with cheese bread. It's beautiful. I brung out this new wine. Chardonnay. And Pinot Noir. Beautiful. From my mates from the time of Philly in Tasmania, Nocton. They make it. I bung the labels on. Let's have a drink. You want to have a drink with me? Do you want wine glasses?
Oh, that'd be Con, wine?
Beautiful.
Yeah, that'd be lovely, wouldn't it? Fabulous.
You want to pour the wine? I can do it. It's your house, you pour the wine. Here you go. Yes?
It's upside down, isn't it?
Is it meant to be upside down? I got a bit distracted. I was watching the Bachelor at the selfie monkey, you know? Beautiful.
Lovely colour.
Yes, it's very nice.
So how did you get into the wine business, Con?
Well, I was having a bit of a holiday. It was like a second honeymoon. Except it was better than the first because I went by myself. I'm in Tasmania, in the Tamar Valley. It's Tamar, it's a special place. And I found this vineyard, beautiful, and they had a tasting room. I went in there, I was in there for hours, mainly because they had this great cheese. Anyway, doesn't matter. I'm tasting, and finally the bloke said, you know, how can we get rid of you? And I said, there's opportunity here for us both.
Have you always enjoyed a wine, Con?
Yeah, we used to make wine at home, and we
with your own feet, you'd crush.
Yeah. We'd fortify it with pine sap.
Oh yes.
Yeah. Tasted a little bit like varnish, but doesn't matter. We'd knock it back.
So it was in Greece, and then you came over to Australia on board the
Chandras.
The Chandras.
Perfect name for that ship. Every day, rocking and rolling. Rolling and rocking. I spent so long leaning over the side that my mother would bring me lunch. I'd chuck it straight into the sea just to save time. One day, I'm leaning over the side. I look up and I see this beautiful big green face looking at me.
Was that Marie?
It was Marie. And we fell in love and, you know, we held hands and fed the fishes together.
Speak of the devil.
Oh, it's Marika. Hi, Marika. Hang on.
Craig, get off your bum. Let her in.
Hello, Craig.
Hello, Marika. Oh, what kind of husband have you got there?
That's what I want to know. I didn't know what happened to you.
Yeah.
He said there was going to be 1 minute just to drop the wine for Mark. Hello, Mark.
Hi, Marika. Please come in.
1 minute.
But where have you been waiting?
I've been sitting in the truck.
Oh, come and sit down.
It's not fair. It's rude. It's selfish. Not nice. Inconsiderate. For you forget about me. You don't think about me. See, Craig's nice. Why you do that?
I'm just making some cheese bread. It won't be too long. Would you like some?
It smells lovely.
Smell nice, yeah. You're cooking cheese bread, Mark. That's nice.
Would you like to sit, Marie?
Okay.
There we go. Get the weight off your plates of meat, love. There you go.
That's it.
There you are. Get that lovely, voluptuous body in a chair there.
Look at him, sitting there looking stupid.
Marika, are you excited that Con's gone into the wine business?
Oh, yes, nice. I like the wine. It's nice. Nice flavour.
So you've tried some of it?
Yeah, I had a sip. Okay. Yeah. I'm not a big drinker, but you know, a little sip.
Marika, what about the honeymoon? That must have been a treat.
Yeah, it was nice though. There we were, the three of us. Con, me and his mother.
And his mother was along as well.
Yeah, well, she hadn't been on a lot of holidays, you know.
So she thought that a honeymoon was a holiday for
her. Yeah. And Con wanted his mother there because he wanted someone to carry the luggage.
What?
So, Con, how are the kids? Is, what, eight?
We've got Rula, Sula, Tula, Vula, Fula, Hakapi, and the little gentleman, Nick and Rick.
You know, I didn't get much sleep.
All right, so there's eight all up?
Eight.
You've been busy, haven't you?
We had four under four at one point. Then we had five under five. Then six under six. And then we had a break for a couple of years. And then we had eight under nine. Ten. Maybe like... I don't remember. You know, it happens so fast. It's just... It comes and goes. You know, and you think one day this is never going to end. But of course it does. I think it's a bit like toothache.
Could you pass me the knife, please?
You're not going to use it on Marika, I hope.
No,
that's fine.
Could you pass me the cheese bread, please, mate?
Just slide it over. Yes. Here it comes.
Slide it over.
It comes right on
Beautiful.
Over. How good does that cheese bread look,
That looks Con? Nice. I'll just have a sliver. Beautiful. Beautiful. That's nice. That's good, mate. You should get the recipe.
And the wines of Mark Mitchell and Connor are available to buy at celebritywines.com/mark.